Ashes!
My people are used to the desert life, but still, I hope that one day they'll be able to find an oasis of their own and leave the sandstorms behind for a better life. We mercs have one simple rule. Whoever pays the most is your new boss. The desert's a tough adversary, but at least it doesn't hide anything. What you see is what you get, and whether you take on the challenge is entirely up to you. My people are used to the desert life, but still, I hope that one day they'll be able to find an oasis of their own and leave the sandstorms behind for a better life. The desert's a tough adversary, but at least it doesn't hide anything. What you see is what you get, and whether you take on the challenge is entirely up to you. We mercs have one simple rule. Whoever pays the most is your new boss. The desert's a tough adversary. But at least it doesn't hide anything. What you see is what you get, and whether you take on the challenge is entirely up to you. We mercs have one simple rule. Whoever pays the most is your new boss. The desert's a tough adversary, but at least it doesn't hide anything. What you see is what you get, and whether you take on the challenge is entirely up to you. My people are used to the desert life. But still, I hope that one day they'll be able to find an oasis of their own and leave the sandstorms behind for a better life. We Mercs have one simple rule. Whoever pays the most is your new boss. The desert's a tough adversary, but at least it doesn't hide anything. What you see is what you get, and whether you take on the challenge is entirely up to you. We mercs have one simple rule. Whoever pays the most is your new boss. The desert's a tough adversary, but at least it doesn't hide anything. What you see is what...
It's so nice to de-stress. Hello. Would you?
Great.
Thank you.
below.
Great.